So my paper was about the vulnerability of social institutions. The crisis has been a stress test for the social institutions of many OECD countries, and we tried to figure out what are the vulnerabilities of social institutions with respect to different macroeconomic shocks and long-run trends. You can have shocks like the crisis where the GDP growth rate was hard hit, or you can have long-run trends like productivity slowdown or aging. And we looked at different social institutions like pension systems, unemployment insurance system, and health insurance systems. Those three are the main social institutions. And we've seen that on average, pension systems have well weathered the crisis, those who are based on pension-as-you-go systems. But more capital-based systems were hard hit because they've seen some loss in their investment, for example. Health insurance systems are more resilient to macro developments, but they are exposed to slowdown in productivity, which is or increases in prices in the health system, which is impacting their resilience. Thank you very much.